Graham at home, always looking to stuff with style. And that